Previously, when working with IFC data, you've had to make multiple taps and then a selection choice before you could get to work with the object that you wanted to lay out. With version 7.8, we've now simplified this process to allow you to be able to just tap on the object that you want, select the pointer line that you want, and go straight to layout, minimizing the amount of interactions you have to have with the software and significantly speeding up the layout with this new, really quick workflow. As the industry becomes more and more digital, the use of IFC data becomes more and more common. With iCON Field version 7.8, we've enhanced the use of IFC data to include it in more and more of the setup methods that we have. Simply select your objects, then the points that you need, and use them as part of your setup process. Also, we've enhanced our as-built walls feature to allow you to be able to select points, lines, or a combination of both, ensuring that you can get set up to your design as quickly as possible with the data that you need to use. When working with scan data in iCON, for example with the MS60 multi-station, sometimes it was often difficult to view your point cloud when you needed to zoom in close to an object. In our last version, we introduced 3 steps to help change the size of your point cloud points to make it easier to view. But with 7.8, we've gone even further. We now have an automatic point cloud size option, which means that you zoom in and we'll do the adjustments for you, minimizing the amount of times you have to change settings so you can verify your data against your designs to make sure that you've constructed right the first time. With the introduction of the AP20, we've helped revolutionize how we measure and lay out on our construction projects. By having a combination of target ID, tilt indicator, and autopole height, this simplifies workflows on site. But with 7.8, we've taken it even further. We've now introduced a tilt status indicator. So when using the tilt functionality, you can see how good your initialization is, and you can also see when you may need to reinitialize the sensor to help you keep that maximum productivity on site that we want you to have when completing your tasks. With our new AutoSnap feature, we've enhanced digital layout even more. Now you have the possibility to work directly from your design files, whether it's CAD or IFC, by being able to tell the software to automatically show you your points that you want to lay out, whether it's circle centers, midlines, end of lines, or intersections. You can quickly stake these points out quicker than ever before without having to create the data beforehand.